walk to school with my best friend. Surprise, surprise, she's late again. She's got a glove, she wants me in. Don't think I've ever raised a pen. I'll consider it, sure. No fan of literature. Books with less pictures than words leave me a little bit bored. But hey, they promised cupcakes, so it's a chance that I'll take. All gorgeous girls await me. Okay, I think that I'll stay. Sayori's aloof and QK. Natsuki's sweet and cute. Yuri is deep and brooding. Monica's brains and beauty. There's a festival he's planning. Swear I won't leave him hanging. So many club to rival us. I guess it's just the five of us. Just the five of us. We can make it if we try. But each day that passes by is tearing pages from my mind. Just the five of us. No escaping if I try. Though these maidens may seem kind, there's something going on behind. They look so sad and lonely. I sold my soul for poetry. This hell is members only. Why did I say okie dokie?
Anger, anger, out, out, anger.
I'll walk to school alone again. I'm not a guy with many friends. I got no club, I've time to spend. So I remain and stay in. I run into Monica, says that I should just join hers. It's a club for books with words, but they need some more members. I say okay, I'll come along, but just one day. But just you try to get away. Three gorgeous girls beg you to stay. Okie, Natsuki's brutish cutie. Yuri is too into me. Monica's brains and beauty. It's almost festival time. But say we're cutting it fine. The task may seem laborious. I wonder where Sayori is. I guess it's just the four of us.